Hello, fellow gamers. Crippy fans are back. Some more Uncharted Lost Legacy. Oh, shit.
See? I told you it was dangerous. You hurt.
Just my dignity.
Push. I can't believe I said shit the same time she said shit. That's too funny.
You know,
you're pretty good at this whole treasure hunting thing.
I'm a quick study.
Mm. One question, though. I reckon that you could pretty much do anything you want. Why are you so keen to get Shoreline back?
Seriously? My partner turns my own men against me. My lieutenant makes off with the bounty. Nathan and Samuel Drake get off scot-free, and you're asking why I want Shoreline back.
Yeah.
It was on my watch. I lost it on my watch. All right, what the hell is that thing you keep playing with?
My stress toy.
Sure it is.
It showed up in the mail a few weeks after we got to Australia. All right. We better get a move on. We don't want Asav to get ahead of us.
All right. Back at it.
I've had my fair share of screw-ups. You just pick yourself up and move on.
I don't like to fail.
No one does, love. Let's head back to the car. Gotta love a shortcut.
Glad we don't have to go back the way we came.
Whoa!
I would have made you dodge the axes.
Why can't I jump over there? She did. What the?
Oh, no, no!
Yeah, just run away from my corpse. Don't worry. I'll just lay here dead on the ground. Why didn't she... Nadine can make it. Why can't Chloe? There we go. Oh, here we go. Hey, just like I said, we're gonna be sliding down there later. Nice dismount. So now, get in the Jeep.
We're done out here. I'm heading.
Yeah.
And if we pull the map up right quick, we just gotta go down to the big circle area on the left.
Look, for what it's worth, it's your kick-ass reputation that got you this job. Plus, I figured you could use the money.
You're not wrong.
Honestly, though, it's actually nice working with a woman for a change. Oh, hold on. Let's hit pause on this. Coming?
Right behind you.
Oh, I already have lots of grenades. Okay. Let's get back in the Jeep. I thought I needed some grenades. I guess I didn't use any.
Where were we? Anyway, like I was saying, you're right.
It's nice working with a woman for a change. Not many of us out here. This one arms dealer demanded to speak to the man in charge, then tried backing out when I informed him I was running the show.
What did he do?
Broke both his legs.
Holy shit.
You're not kidding.
Just trying to level the playing field.
Oh, don't cross Ross.
I should put that one on my business card.
Can't you just walk away? Be done with Shoreline.
I was born into it. I don't have a choice.
Down around this rock.
Oh, there's always a choice.
I do apologize if I sniffle and stuff. I do believe I am coming out with a cold. So if there's some sniffles or the odd sneeze or maybe even a cough, it's because I'm sick. Yeah, we gotta go across. Whoa! Oh, hit the rock. I think I'm drunk too. I haven't been drinking. Do I have to get up? I think I have to get up on... Whoa, where the hell am I going? Wait, now, pull that map back up. No, no, no. Back over this way. I missed something. Just driving around aimlessly in the fucking jungle. Yeah, through here. Right? Oh, crap. Get wrecked. Yeah, here we go. I think we're on the right path now. Keep her floored. This way. Keep her floored. We'll spin it. Yes, this is that area here that we've been looking at the whole time. Oh, it was triggering me to grab the excuse me, grab the winch cable. Jesus.
Magnificent. How long do you suppose it takes to carve something like this?
Years. Decades even. The Hoi Sa La certainly did have a knack for stonework.
War, it seems.
That too. They must have made these to commemorate their victories against the Persians.
Looks like they put up a good fight.
They did. Pity it didn't last. But their loss is our gain, right?
That carving looks familiar.
That carving is an exact match. The disc.
So what does that mean?
I don't know yet. But I'm guessing we should give that a try.
Well, I was wondering if you were gonna, you know, address the elephant in the room.
Should we dance?
Try not to break the stone.
Sassy.
Open sesame.
Now that's what I'm talking about.
Shit.
I was expecting that. You ready?
Yeah. Just, taking it all in.
All right. Funny how the door knows it's closed behind you.
Oh my god.
Impressive.
Welcome to downtown Halabadoo. Last known resting place, Task of Ganesh.
Spectacular. What?
Doesn't it look like there's a dam or something between the two Ganesh statues?
Must have been eroded by the falls.
So how do we get in?
Yeah. Look at the crown. It's not wear and tear.
You're right. Maybe it was a watchtower?
Bet that's how the Persians got in.
heard about this place for so long. I can't believe I'm actually looking at it. You should take a picture. Send it to your dad. Great idea.
What? You one of those cultures who can't work a computer? Just take the picture. Show it to him in person, then.
No, it's just a few decades too late for that.
Oh.
Look, I'm...
Oh.
Bummer.
Oh, God, please, no. It's fine. Shall we, head over to Hullabadoo?
Let's get the show on the road. The great battle.
Hard to believe it's real.
Imagine what it took to make this. Crossman.
That is pretty awesome looking.
Well, their work still stands. But they're gone.
Oh wait, have I said it yet?
Their wealth to protect his people.
Ah, damn, this game looks good. Yeah, every video. Or I try to. That's not what I wanted to do. Oh wait, where the hell did Nadine go? Oh.
Any thoughts how we get up to the Kron?
Did you bring the helicopter?
Left it at home.
Bum. Then I guess we're climbing.
Should've brought a helicopter. Nothing here. No buttons, no doors. Oh, there's a treasure. Somewhere. I heard a little...
We can swing across.
Keep hearing the little doodad make a noise. Oh. Right there. Oh shit, don't go down there and die again. Oh, alright. Oh, come on. You told me to swing across. I swung across and died. You trying to get me killed to get all the prize for yourself? Oh, shit.
Ready? You first.
Oh, over here. Duh. Maybe I looked the right way. Find a treasure. I must have passed it. Maybe it's up top.
Up we go then. Okay.
Ah, down here. Bingo. Alright. Now we continue on. Oh. Whoa. That's close. Get up there. Get up. Come on, Chloe. What are you doing? Up. Thank you. Oh shit, hit the wall.
My apologies. Up here, come. Come on, this way. You sure it's safe? You know, you
oh, yeah.
Asking me that. It'll save us both some time if you just assume it's not.
See?
See,
it's not safe.
Not safe, by the way. Sure. Think you can get back up here? Yeah. Keep going. I'll catch up.
Jump backwards. No, up. I take it I'm supposed to jump back onto that. There we go. Oh, and jump on the finger? Holy shit.
Yeah, I've got you.
Oh.
Alright, I can manage. Just accept. Come on up.
Perfect.
Only because you said please. I didn't, actually. What you said, Ganesh, was the removal of obstacles. He's more than happy to place them in your way if he thinks you'll benefit.
That why the horse and I chosen for Halabadoo?
He's also the Lord of Good Fortune, the one you pray to for prosperity and success.
Got it. That's cool.
Well, that's where we came from. Pretty damn cool. Oh, behind us. Alright, so what we're going to do is we're going to end the episode right here. And pick up next time as we make a leap. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. And we'll see you next time.